wash away and then leave you in the dark. I would die for you. I would die for you. I would die for you.
Each other and join hands as we join them in marriage. We are now going to do the marriage vows, and I'm going to ask the groom to repeat after me first. I call upon those persons present to witness that I, Chad, do take you, Susan, to be my lawful wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward. In sickness and health, for richer, for poorer, for better, for worse, and to cherish you for as long as we both shall live. I call upon those persons present to witness that I, Susan, do take you, Chad, my lawful wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward in sickness and health, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, and to cherish you for as long as we both shall live. So done all of this in the presence of these witnesses, this company, and in my presence. And so, upon the authority vested in me, it gives me a great deal of pleasure to be the first person to officially address you as husband and wife.
Yeah. Looking at my bed and disagree when I see another woman's looking better than me. And when I'm cooking dinner and I'm burning it, you better say, oh, I like it like that. If I change my mind,